I am joined by Dr. Julie McLaughlin.
McLaughlin.
Now, is that like the old PBS show with the guys in the McLaughlin group? Is that the same?
Yeah, yeah. It's like the same thing. Yeah, no, McLaughlin is like the most common Irish name. It's like Smith, you know? It's very common.
Yeah, I want to ask you about, of course, what brought us together. And it sounds like you never stop investing in yourself and in your community and your people and wanting to learn and help them more. And obviously that brings us to you working with Dr. Alex Vidan, Dr. TMJD.com, working with TMJD.
I did it maybe 3 or 4 or something years ago that I took his course, and oh my gosh, it like just opened my eyes, because I was seeing some patients, you know, with it, but I didn't really have a good plan, and you know, I didn't have it down. But I went to his course and it was amazing. By time I left there, I knew how to do the manipulation. I had it down. And so I was leaving from the seminar to get to the airport, and I get a text from my dentist who I see. And I never told anybody I was going to the seminar. And he texts me and he's like, "Hey, do you work with TMJD? I have a patient to send to you."
I was like, "Wow, serendipitous." Yeah. Wow.
And so I went over there. I did a little like lunch and learn at their office, and they started sending me patients. And then I have a lot of dentists as patients, just because, you know, they're like working on people like all cranked up. And so I got a really good back and forth referral, and Alex helped me. You know, I would have questions like, "What about this? What about that?" And he's got the little Facebook group, and he really, really gave me a whole new niche and a whole new specialty within my practice, and which is unbelievable. So I, you know, as a chiropractor, we see people who come in and they have tinnitus, deafness, and they're coming in to get adjusted. So I had this lady come in, and she was deaf in one ear. And it just happened overnight and all of this stuff. So I check her, and sure enough, it's her jaw. I'm like, "It's your jaw." And she's like, "I knew it. They told me it was a virus and it just happens." And she's like 50 years old. I'm like, "No, it's your jaw." So I referred her to this orthodontist in our area who does a special imaging, a CBCT on the joint. And, you know, and I had sent a lot of patients to him, but through dentists, right, that I worked with. And so that guy, he called me up and he's like, "I want to talk to you." He goes, you, "I can't believe you're sending me these patients. They have no pain, but they're coming in because you're finding the dysfunction in their jaw." But he goes, "Usually the people I only see are people who are in pain with this." I'm like, "No, we're all about function. We're all about, you know, alignment and things like that." He was like, "Oh my gosh." So I go and I talked to the guy at the office, and I messaged Alex. I was like, "Alex, you're not going to believe this. This guy, he's an orthodontist, calling me and wants me to, as a chiropractor, to come over and see what he does and see what I'm doing." And it turns out that he teaches other orthodontists and dentists about the jaw. And he's like, "You know, my biggest frustration is that none of these guys want to do this, because they're so busy putting braces on and cleaning teeth that they don't want to really treat this. And it's so hard to find people that are going to treat this. So this is awesome." And that's exactly what Alex always tells us, is like, they want to send the patients to you.
Yeah.
So and he's doing a study on my patient. They're coming out with new, different positions of the condyle. And I mean, wow. I would never had those opportunities had I not taken Alex's course.
So you highly recommend it, obviously.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Absolutely. Well,
that's awesome. You guys can learn more at drtmjd.com and get hooked up over there.